Finance functions are critical to a startup, but yet it can be outsourced. See, looking to the scale of operations, a startup generally focuses on its core objects. Core focus is very important. What is the central idea of business? What is that nervous system all about? So you have to run your time, your energy around that business system. And other areas like bookkeeping, maybe salary processing, maybe areas of bank reconciliation, sales, marketing, this all can be outsourced. There's a lot of companies who have that expertise. We can surely look at an example of a company we all know is Airtel. In fact, majority of us use Airtel phone numbers or have used it earlier. Airtel has outsourced majority of its function except its core business, that is sales, branding. So that all core business is with Airtel, and others they have outsourced. Still, you see how the company is growing. It's a fantastic stock to buy every time. Interestingly, we get expert services at a cheaper cost, because for the advisor or a consultant or the outsourced company, it is a specialized service at a low cost for you to offer, and you get an option of talking to multiple vendors, and you can always reduce on cost. Hence, you should look at that core business is never outsourced. Anything around that for a supporting function takes care of outsourcing, is covered in outsourcing.